Assalamu alaikum everyone, my name is Momin Ali Munshi, aap dekh rahe hain Galaxy Lollywood and this is the Munshi Show. सबसे पहले सॉरी अपॉलोजीज माफ़ कर दे कि हम पांच इतनी कमाल के एपिसोड्स देने के बाद एकदम से खामोश पड़ गए, एकदम से गायब हो गए. काफ़ी लोगों को ये लगा हमारा शो ख़त्म हो चुका है. वेल द मुंशी शो बिल्कुल नहीं ख़त्म हुआ, यहाँ पर ही है. इट्स जस्ट दैट गैलेक्सी लॉलीवुड पर चीज़ें थोड़ी सी क्रेजी हो गई, काफ़ी कुछ चल रहा था, वी हैड अ फ्यू सेगमेंट्स लॉन्चिंग और सब कुछ अब ओवरवेलमिंग हो गया, तो इसे एक छोटा सा ब्रेक आ गया. बट वी आर बैक इंशाल्लाह और हम लोग अब कंसिस्टेंट रहेंगे और कोशिश करूँगा कि हर महीने एटलीस्ट दो एपिसोड्स आप तक पहुँचाऊँ. Having said that, let's come to aaj ki episode, just sort of a comeback episode. Aur mere paas perfect insaan hai aaj ke show ke liye. She is a model turned actress jo filhal apne career ke behtareen phase mein se guzar rahi hain. Itka show Alif TV pe chal raha hai. Critics usko bahut pasand kar rahe hain. Audiences usko bahut pyar de rahi hain. Then she has a big film with Humayun Seth coming out later this year jo ek aur bahut badi hit hogi. Please welcome one of my personal favorites, my all time favorites actually, the charming, the beautiful, the vivacious Kubra Khan. Welcome to the Munshi Show, Kubra Khan.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me. बिल्कुल ठीक, आप कैसे हैं?
मैं बिल्कुल ठीक ठाक. You know, it's so funny. आप one take season one पे भी थी,
जी.
season two पे भी थी.
जी.
Well, if I am Karan Johar, you are my Kareena Kapoor Khan.
Right. yes, exactly. oh, yes.
Contrary to popular belief, friendships do last अगर दोनों लोग इंसान के बच्चे बनके रहें तो.
Exactly. exactly. और हमारा कोई काम भी नहीं होता, we stay in touch.
Exactly. हाँ. Love you, Kubra. अच्छा, बट जनरली मेरी ग्लैड कि आप लाहौर आई, आपने टाइम निकाला अपने छोटी सी ट्रिप में से. यू वांट टू टेल द फैंस कि आप लाहौर क्यों आई हैं?
एक्चुअली मैं अपनी बहन की शादी के लिए आई हूँ यहाँ पे और आई हैव बीन वर्किंग द एंटायर डे. मैं कल ही शूट से टाइम ऑफ लेके आई हूँ. आई ट्रैवल द एंटायर डे एंड देन आज आई वाज इन प्रिपरेशन हो रही थी, सो आई सेड कि यू नो व्हाट, मैं वादा खिलाफी नहीं कर सकती, सो आई हैव टू कम एंड मीट मोमिन.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग वंस अगेन एंड यू नो आपको बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद क्योंकि मेरे पास तो वो खत्म हो चुका है एंड फाइनली पीपल आर अप्रिशिएटिंग अलिफ फॉर द मास्टरपीस दैट इज. डू यू फील के मेरे पास तुम्हारे टाइम पे थोड़ा सा ओवरशैड हो गया आप लोगों का शो?
Yeah, but I understand क्यों हुआ है सो, बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे आई मीन मेरे पास तुम्हारा वॉज अ ग्रेट ड्रामा, वन थिंग, और ऊपर से जो टॉपिक भी था उसका, द वे इज बीन डायरेक्टेड, द परफॉर्मेंसेज एंड एवरीथिंग, इट वाज अमेजिंग एंड पीपल लाइक सीइंग द मसाला एज़ वेल, बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे लेट्स फेस इट वाज अ वेस्टर्नाइज्ड ड्रामा. सो नो मैटर, मुझे ये बात एक्चुअली काफ़ी लगती है कि हम जितना भी कह रहे हैं ना कि हमें अपने कल्चर के साथ स्टिक होकर रहना चाहिए, वी शुड हैव दिस और इस्लामिक होनी चाहिए इन्फॉर्मेशन जो हम देते हैं अपने ड्रामों में, एट द एंड ऑफ द डे मेरे पास तुम्होंने प्रूव कर दिया कि एट द एंड ऑफ द डे हम बहुत बड़े हिपोक्रेट्स हैं. लेट्स फेस इट कि यू नो अलिफ वाज ऑन एंड मेरे पास तुम्हारा वाज ऑन एंड एज अमेजिंग मेरे पास तुम्हारा वाज, द पॉइंट इज कि यू नो पीपल निगलेक्टेड समथिंग दैट वाज यू नो व्हाट दे वांटेड सपोजिटली. But regardless, there's...
Nonetheless, your role got appreciation with the people left Husne Jahan.
Alhamdulillah.
Can I be honest with you on one thing? You know, Kubra Khan as an actress has always been big, but somehow कभी performance की बात इतनी ज़्यादा नहीं हुई.
इतनी बात नहीं
हुई. जितनी इस बात हुई है performance की, तो कैसा लगता है ये?
बहुत अच्छा लगता है क्योंकि I feel like this time I really got वो एक स्पेस जो होती है ना, जो एक एक्टर को चाहिए होती है, जो एक स्क्रिप्ट चाहिए होती है, जो एक आई थिंक वॉइड जो होता है जो फिल कर सकते हैं, वो मुझे स्पेस मिली. एंड I've said it many times ki I didn't act Husne Jahan, I lived Husne Jahan, and I felt every single thing and I relate to Husne Jahan a lot.
And come to think of it, you were almost not doing the show. Remember when one take pe aayi thi, oh I'm cross referencing my own show. You said you know you're not doing
I'm
the show
not doing
for whatever reason jo date ka show gaya tha. And I think किस्मत थी है ना?
किस्मत थी, exactly. वो कहते हैं ना कि when you let go of something and if it comes back to you, it's really yours.
हाँ.
Yeah, that was a little.
Remember when Sanam Baloch came on board, beach में वो सारा एक सीन हुआ था, then comments happened. So
I got a lot of negativity.
Exactly. मैं इसमें आना चाह रहा था कि how did you react to that? शुरू शुरू में जब अभी तो लोग पसंद कर रहे हैं, but शुरू शुरू में जब आप आए थे and
I didn't react. Actually, यही था कि I didn't react at all because मुझे पता था कि you know I don't want to say this like that, लेकिन I knew कि जब अलिफ खत्म हुआ था तो आई वॉज अप्रोच फॉर एट फर्स्ट फॉर हुस्ने जहाँ एंड आई वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट सिंस मैं जवानी शूट कर रही थी, सो आई वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. वो बीच में कुछ चीज़ें हो गई थी वेयर आई वॉज अनएबल टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई हैड टू स्टेप आउट. लेकिन एट द एंड ऑफ द डे देयर वाज नो आई हैड नो रिएक्शन, आई वाज फाइन, आई वाज हैप्पी अबाउट इट बिकॉज इट वाज अ म्यूचुअल अंडरस्टैंडिंग बिटवीन मी एंड द प्रोड्यूसर दैट यू नो आई वोंट बी एबल टू डू दिस. शी वाज लाइक दैट्स कंप्लीटली फाइन. And that was okay. So when I became a part of it, I was like, okay, this was really meant for me.
Achha, and funnily, you were also supposed to be in Mere Paas Tum Ho. Hira ka
role
aapne karna tha.
That's true, that's
you
true.
You said no to that role. Why did you say that? Or do you regret saying no to that role?
No, I don't. I don't regret it at all. Hira did a great job. I genuinely believe Hira did an amazing job. Wo hota na, aap jab script padhte hain, to aapko ek connection mehsoos hota hai. And for some time now, I've been wanting to do scripts jisse mujhe connection mehsoos ho. So jab maine padhi Hira wali jo her character, I read her. So I was like, I wasn't able to relate as much. As amazing as it was, I was like, you know, if I don't relate, then I won't perform in the same way. If I can't relate to her, then I won't be able to express what she's feeling. It won't be able to do
it. So you're doing London Nahi Jaunga with the same team. The film is written by Khalil Saab. So on a scale of 10 to 10, how problematic are Khalil Saab's opinions on
women? You know what the thing, my opinion about Khalil Saab is that his art, like I tend to differentiate between the art and the artist. His art is amazing.
Absolutely. You know,
it's beyond amazing. I think he does exactly. And I do agree that there are things that he says which are, there's no need for that. I do get that as well. But I am doing London Nahi Jaunga because his art is phenomenal. You know, so I'm going to art. I have no interaction with him.
But I think I may be wrong that, you know, after all those interviews, there's a negativity that's been spread. And once London Nahi Jaunga comes out, it will affect it. Do you think so?
I hope people don't put a negative light on London Nahi Jaunga or any of his other projects as well. Because what the work he does is good. But saying that, I do disagree with a lot of things he said. A lot of things he said. I do feel like some people aren't able to word things right.
Did you meet him on the sets? Obviously, you met him.
Once I did, yeah.
It was a very. Did you have
any talk? No, it was not. He was just saying that, you know, he was very happy that I was part of it. But yeah, he was a very basic talk. It was like 1 minute maximum. 1 minute ki meeting hogi hamari. I went to the set. He was there. I was like, "Assalamu alaikum," and then I kind of left.
I always wondered, does he know that what he's saying is wrong? उन्हें पता इस बात का क्यों नहीं बताता है
कभी के खलील साहब
खलील साहब आप गलत कह रहे हैं
आई रियली होप सो बिकॉज़ अगर नहीं बताता कोई उन्हें नहीं पता फिर दैट्स दैट्स प्रॉब्लम
एनी हाउ यू इन द फिल्म विद मायो भाई
यस
तो तब भाई थे अभी भाई हैं कि कुछ सीन बदला है
अनफॉर्चूनेटली भाई बना नहीं सकती उन्हें मैं यू नो बिकॉज़ आई हैव टू रोमांस हिम एंड स्टफ सो आई कांट मेक हिम भाई बट देयर इज अ रिस्पेक्ट फैक्टर देयर एंड देयर इज ऑलवेज
तो जवानी के टाइम पे कुब्रा टू कॉल हिम हमायूं भाई बड़ा मुश्किल हुआ था सीन शूट करना
आई कस ऑल द पीपल आई कस ऑल द पीपल जिन्होंने मुझे फोर्स किया कि उन्हें भाई ना बुलाऊं बट आई एम कूल विद इट इट्स ऑल गुड
सो व्हाट्स योर रोल लाइक इन द फिल्म क्या रोल है क्या कर रही हो
बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग रोल है
इज लाइक उर्वा फ्रॉम
पंजाब नो 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 इट्स एक्चुअली नथिंग लाइक उर्वा एंड इट्स अ वेरी क्लीशेड आंसर टू मैं दे रही हूं कि
नहीं
बहुत डिफरेंट रोल है मेरा बट इट्स एक्चुअली अ लॉट मोर यू नो not quieter but more sensible
it's a punjabi
and, it's a punjabi role yeah she's more sensible she makes sense in what she does she takes care of her own actions and stuff so it's tarah guys it's a very cool role I like it yeah she's a good girl
but there will be a lot of punjabi in the film I'm assuming
yes
Do you want me to put your Punjabi to test? Sorry,
please don't.
Test karein. Nee, it'll just be a basic dialogue, and I want you to say it. Camera mein dekh ke try karein.
Punjabi nahi bol rahi main.
Nee, but Urdu in the Punjabi dialect nahi hota usse na thoda
zor ek hija hota hai jo.
So basically the dialogue is ye Punjab nahi jaungi one ke sab dialogues hain by the way.
Okay.
Urva ke hi hain.
Okay.
So the first one is ye kaun hai jinne mudke menu nahi dekhiya.
Ye kab hua tha?
The first scene when she comes out the car wo bolti hai kaun hai jinne mudke menu nahi dekhiya. Never mind.
Okay.
कैमरा ट्राई करें देख के लेट्स सी
ए कौन है जिन्हें मुड़ के मैंने नहीं देखा मैंने नहीं देखा राइट
या या
हां मेरा फेवरेट डायलॉग पता क्या है
हमदुदाना हेल्प मी दुर्दाना वाला
नहीं नहीं
कौन सा
इट्स व्हेन ही सेज कि मैं तुम्हें थप्पड़ मारता हूं तुम क्या कहती तो वो कहती मैं कहती वंस मोर That's my favorite. She did such a phenomenal job.
And the funny part is, "Help me, Durdana" is not in her dialogue.
It's not, but she's famous for it exactly because Durdana is in it.
But Durdana says, "Is that help me, Fawad? My jutti gum gayi hai."
हाँ.
याद है वो dialogue बोलते हैं बीच में. Hey, anyhow, I think we should have to wait to see a Punjabi
mess. Please, yes.
Now on the big screen.
कि बहुत practice के बाद वहाँ वो निकली है जो निकली है so.
अच्छा जब पंजाब में जाऊंगी वन में उर्वा का लक 24/7 हिलता था सो विल कुबराज लक आल्सो हिल 24/7 इन द फिल्म
या नॉट 24/7
बट देयर विल बी लाइक अ पेपी डांस नंबर
नॉट पेपी बट देयर विल बी अ डांस नंबर बिकॉज आई लव डांसिंग पर्सनली स्पीकिंग एज वेल आई लव डांस एंड यस देयर विल बी अ डांस नंबर
वेल आई एम ग्लैड यू सेड दैट दैट यू लव डांस
ओह यस
लेट्स पुट योर डांसिंग स्किल्स टू द टेस्ट थोड़ी सी एक गेम खेलते हैं एक
यू नो आई शुडंट हैव सेड दैट
वी गेटिंग दैट ऑलरेडी कुबरा So what we'll do is यहाँ पे चैट में कुछ गानों के नाम पढ़े हैं आप उनको थोड़ा डांस करके मुझे गेस्ट करने की कोशिश करेंगे मैं गेस्ट करूँगा
ओके कूल लेट्स डू इट
लेट्स डू दिस
ओह ओके
पाकिस्तानी इंडियन
इंडियन
ओके
वेट व्हाट इज़ इट Yeah, it is.
Oh, two cheese buddy.
Yes.
Indian Pakistani.
Indian.
What happened?
जो स्टेप पता होगा ना आपको वो मैं कर नहीं सकती यहाँ पे एटलीस्ट मुझे वो जमीन पे लेटना पड़ेगा
क्या ये व्हाट सॉन्ग इज दिस साक्षी की तो नहीं है
नहीं नहीं
डन दैट हो गया
मुझे सीधा जमीन पे लेटना होगा फिर अपनी बॉडी को ड्रैग करके अपनी बैक थ्रस्ट करनी पड़ेगी
ओह गर्मी इंडियन पाकिस्तानी ओह ठीक है हाँ मुझे हाँ समझ गया मैं हाँ धड़क भड़क ऑब्वियसली
ओके
इंडियन
इंडियन
समझ गया मैं सर आंख मार
ओके
इंडियन पाकिस्तानी
पाकिस्तानी
सनी दियोल लगा मुझे ये
वो ये है यार ओ यार दिस इज ऐसे कुछ
है मुझे लिरिक्स थोड़ा गेस करा
ओके
मैं चीज बड़ी मस्त
ओके व्हाट वाज दिस
बिल्ली
व्हाट वाज इट
आइटम नंबर
या सो
ओ मैं आइटम नंबर नहीं करूंगी
ओके करना है
स्मार्ट
ओके अब मैं करूंगी एक विदाउट द चिट और गेस हां गेस करना है
इकबल का जीना
हाँ,
इकबल का जीना
हाँ,
वही है ना
हाँ,
तुरू तू तुरू हाँ,
okay there's another one I got another one
give me the most difficult song that you can
I don't know I hope you get this one I mean, you will if you've seen old movies okay
भैया भाभी को बताइए
nope. नहीं हाँ हाँ I didn't get
नहीं, it नहीं मैं वही again इंडियन है पुराना गाना
पुराना इंडियन गाना है इतना पुराना भी नहीं
है माधुरी सॉन्ग पता नहीं
नो 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 इट्स नॉट
तेरे मेरे महबूब मेरे
सनम यू गॉट इट शुक्रिया मेहरबानी करो
आई लव दिस सॉन्ग इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग
कब मैंने ये सोचा था
कब मैंने ये जाना था
तुम इतने बदल जाओगे
वाह भाई वाह आप तो बहुत अच्छी डांसर आपका लक जनरली बहुत अच्छा हिलता है टॉक अबाउट लक यार मुझे बताओ व्हाट्स योर ऑब्सेशन विद लेग पीसेस इन चिकन कढ़ाई
हाउ डू यू नो दैट
बस आई डू
हाउ डू यू नो दैट दैट इज सो वियर्ड
सो यू लव लेग पीसेस इन चिकन कढ़ाई और आप
yes.
कढ़ाई में सिर्फ लेग पीसेस बना के पेश करती हैं अक्सर अपने मेहमानों को कभी कभार जो भी कढ़ाई खाते नहीं आपकी कढ़ाई
ये कैसे पता चला
बस पूछ लिया मैंने किसी से तो क्या सीन है व्हाट्स दिस
So, okay, I'll tell you what happened. I was at home and I was there with some friends. And Gaur messaged and he's like, kya paya khane mein? So I said, yeah, main chicken kadai bana rahi hu. So he said, okay, theek hai. So us din, I wanted to make like, wo drumstick wali chicken kadai hoti hai. Drumstick nahi, lekin wo leg pieces wali chicken kadai hoti hai. Haan. So I said, ki ghar mein wohi pada tha. So I said, I'm not going to go out na bana leti hu. I never even had an idea ki usko chicken legs bilkul nahi pasand. Like, I never knew that he hates them. तो जब बन गया बहुत मजे की बनी थी ओके सो जब बन गई आई वेंट देयर एंड ही लाइक बस चाहिए एंड आई वाज लाइक या एंड ही इज लाइक मैं जा रहा हूं आई एम लाइक व्हाट
नहीं खाई इसने
उसने नहीं खाई एंड आई सेड मैं पिज्जा मंगवा देती हूं मैं कुछ और बना देती हूं लाइक नहीं बट द थिंग वाज ही वाज वेरी हंग्री सो ही वाज एक्चुअली हैंग्री सो उस टाइम मैं नहीं समझी और वो नहीं समझा मेरी सिचुएशन तो हमारा बहुत बड़ा फड्डा हो गया इस बात पे
और चिकन कढ़ाई
Over legs, leg pieces. हमारा बहुत बड़ा फड़ा हो गया एंड बीच में हमारे और भी दोस्त थे तो दे वर लाइक व्हाट द हेक इज रॉन्ग विद यू ब्रो एंड आई वाज लाइक
कुब्रा लव्स लेग पीसेस नाउ वी नो दैट
यस
साउंड्स वेरी रॉन्ग बट
आई लव लेग्स
अच्छा अनदर थिंग दैट यू लव दैट इज ऑल ओवर इंस्टाग्राम इज दैट रादर क्रीपी लुकिंग स्कार्फ डॉल
You've done your research too well.
आपका वैलेंटाइन भी था अपेरेंटली वो और आपके साथ भी आपके ऐसे गोद में सफर कर रहा
होता है वो हमेशा मेरे साथ होता है
तो क्या है इसकी यू लव स्कार
I love the lion.
I like he's the villain from the.
Do you film. Understand how practical he is? Like oh. he talks about ki he's real. Like if he's not happy, he's gonna be like, well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. You're not going to be like, oh, it's okay, I'm fine. No, you're not fine, so own it. You know? And he's like, I'm surrounded by idiots.
Do you feel you're surrounded by idiots?
Not all the time, but few, yeah, sometimes, yes. Like, you're like, because I'm a very, I wouldn't say antisocial, but I'm the person who apni char diwari mein bahut khush rehti hai. I have a bunch of friends, unko milti hu main. Otherwise, I have set up my house in a way that I have my PlayStation room, I have my VR, I have my art room, and I'm more than happy in there. You know, it's like my little sanctuary I've built. So I don't really interact as much. You probably even know that yourself, yeah. I don't interact as much. Main bahut hi like introvert kism ki bandi hu, unless I'm with the right people kind of thing. So I get like happy and go lucky. But yeah, so Scar is actually, I love Scar. I'm madly in love with Scar. And he will always be with me and I will always love him.
Cute. Doston ki baat karte, so I also want to ask you, what is the unbreakable?
Dude, what is wrong with you? How do you know this?
But it's all on camera now. It's all out for people to see.
How do you know this?
But I have a few friends who are your friends as well. So they've been kind enough to fill me with all the gossip.
Wow.
So what is the Unbreakable?
So Unbreakable is actually a group on WhatsApp. It's actually Unbreakable or a group. But this Unbreakable group is a group of friends. So it's me, Gohar, I'm and there's few other people. Do you want me to name them?
I would love for you to name them.
So there's like, okay, I'll just tell you. There's like few people like Zara, Asad, Shahzad, Mahesh Bhai, and all these people. Like
your friends?
Our friends, yeah. So we share all kind of stuff on it. And whenever we miss each other, we group. Call hoti hai. So you might have seen it when we were traveling from Oslo to Amsterdam and everything, so we'd always talk. So we've gotten along really well and we've like, when you go to
Kathe
ho jate hain. Exactly. So abhi kuch dinon se hum nahi mile, to us group ka naam Unbreakable se the broken heart ban gaya. So yeah, Asad was like, yaar tum log milte nahi ho ab. And I'm like, but main kisi aur shehar mein hu, main kya karun?
Acha, on a rather serious note, mera observation hai ki mere mutabik adakaraen do tarah ki hoti hain. एक तो बहुत एम्बिशियस मतलब परफॉर्मेंस की बात नहीं कर रहा एक बहुत एम्बिशियस लोग होते हैं who want to, you know, grab onto the opportunity, endorsements, ये PR, you know, the shebang.
Of course,
and then on the other hand, the people who are very laid back, very chilled out, like, no fucks to give. Okay. I feel you're the other kind.
Yes, the second
kind. I feel like, haan, yeah. Like, you're like extreme, Ali. Like, you have absolutely zero fucks to give. This feeling lag rahi hai, nahi lag rahi. So why is that? So I've always wondered. You know, you're a rare breed in this industry.
Yeah, you know, the thing is, right? The thing is, abhi social media and all of that, let's face it, ye pichle 5-6 saalon mein zyada bada ho gaya, right? I have a genuine question to everyone that's watching. Ki let's face, let's say ki kal ko aap utho aur Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, ye sara social media completely sa server burn out ho jaye. And you have ye jo million followers hai hamare, ye dead ho jaye. How many people are you actually kind enough to on day-to-day basis that you're going to interact with? How many people do you actually have in your life jo aap साथ रखोगे अपने, you know, not many, right? So rather than on social media, I mean, I post stuff on social media, but I'm not that active because I just feel कि, I mean, it is important to some extent. Unfortunately, अभी एक norm बन गया कि हमारी industry में social media is like हवा बन गया, like it has to be a thing. For me, it's not.
अच्छा, even with getting acting gigs and all, I feel you're sort of laid back on that front as well.
Yeah, because before I wasn't, when जब मैंने शुरू किया था, तो I was doing like 4 dramas in one go. And I think I wore myself out at that point. I decided that I want to do things जो मुझे पसंद हैं, that change me or add to me.
Because in interview आपने कहा था कि मैं पहले 22 घंटे काम करती थी एक दिन में.
Exactly.
Back in the day.
Exactly, exactly.
So that, has that changed now?
Oh yeah.
That definitely, drive, you know, to do definitely. More and more and more.
The drive is still there. I just want, I would rather कि मैं एक project करूँ, लेकिन उसपे अपने सारा effort डाल दूँ. I would rather do that, then take a break loan, because the thing is, right, when you work back to back, you're going to get sick of it really quickly. Anything that's an overdose is going to affect you eventually. True. So I took a back seat, to be honest, and I felt that I want to improve my own life a little bit. I want to improve myself as a human being and as Kubra more than I need my social media impact.
Actually, you know, we have to talk about the spirituality. That is everywhere. Every Indian spirituality.
This spirituality word has just gotten like...
Yeah, it's everywhere.
Yes.
Everyone's talking about spirituality and Kubra. And you were apparently quitting the industry. You had left it or not left it. So I need clarity on that. Did you leave it or not leave it? What was the scene on that? And secondly, Alif said a lot of things. First, tell me, did you leave the industry or not leave
it? No, I didn't leave the industry. I wasn't leaving the industry. But at that point, because the thing is, right, the kind of stuff that I wanted to do has always been things that are hard to come by. Okay? Chahe ab wo gana ho jaye ya koi TVC ho jaye ya koi drama ho jaye, film ho jaye. Stuff like the things that I want to do are not really there as much, unfortunately. Like Alif.
What do you want to do?
Alif is the epitome of what I want to do. Alif is the epitome of what I want to do because that adds to me. that will impact people who are watching it, and it will add to them as well as a personal, as a personality would add. Like, if you can improve or enlighten people on day-to-day basis, then why not? You know, I don't want to do drama just me. वही है कि
पढ़ पढ़ रहे हैं कुछ भी नहीं हो रहा
कुछ भी नहीं हो रहा है आपको थप्पड़ पड़ रहे हैं या आपको यू नो आपकी दो दो शादियां हैं या तीन तीन शादियां हैं एंड स्टफ द थिंग इज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे क्योंकि हमारी मीडिया इंडस्ट्री और एनी मीडिया इंडस्ट्री टू बी ऑनेस्ट लेट्स फेस इट इज व्हाट क्रिएट्स नॉर्म्स राइट सो अगर हम नॉर्म यही बनाएंगे तो फिर नेचुरल सी बात है जो हमारी मैसेज या जो भी लोग देख रहे हैं उनको लगेगा कि ये तो नॉर्मल चीजें कर सकते हैं हम आराम से व्हेन दैट शुडंट बी द केस
सो आई वांट टू बी
रिस्पांसिबल विद व्हाट आई डू दैट्स व्हाट इट इज आई वांट टू बी रिस्पांसिबल विद व्हाट आई डू लाइक इवन इन लंदन नहीं जाऊंगा माय कैरेक्टर इज वेरी रिस्पांसिबल एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट
सो कुब्रा हाउ डिफिकल्ट इज दुनिया और दीन को साथ लेकर चलना बिकॉज़ आई फील यू बिकम वेरी स्पिरिचुअल आफ्टर अलिफ नोट यू टॉक्ड अबाउट दैट ऑन वेरियस इंटरव्यूज सो हाउ डिफिकल्ट इज इट बीइंग इन दिस इंडस्ट्री स्पेशली
यस दुनिया और दीन को साथ में लेकर चलना बहुत मुश्किल है लोग कहते हैं कि अगर इतना ही प्रॉब्लम है तो छोड़ क्यों नहीं देती यू नो एंड आई द थिंग इज मीडिया इंडस्ट्री इज नॉट द प्रॉब्लम इज व्हाट यू डू विद इट यू नो इट्स नॉट
व्हाट
एग्जैक्टली इट्स व्हाट यू मेक ऑफ इट लाइक अलिफ इज द बिगेस्ट एग्जांपल दैट आई कैन गिव लाइक पीपल हैव मैसेज्ड मी डायरेक्टली आई हैव रिसीव्ड हैंड रिटन लेटर्स ठीक है जिसमें लोगों ने अपनी बताया कि वी वर गोइंग थ्रू समथिंग लाइक दैट एंड वी वॉच दिस ड्रामा और हम पे कितना इम्पैक्ट आया मुझ पे कितना इम्पैक्ट आया यू नो और बाकी कास्ट पे भी कितना इम्पैक्ट आया आई नो दैट सो दैट्स व्हाई आई फील लाइक दीन और दुनिया को लेके चलना मुश्किल है लेकिन नामुमकिन नहीं है मेरे लिए मेरा इस्लाम इज नॉट कि मुझे एंड आई नो फॉर लॉट ऑफ पीपल इट विल एंड आई नो कि मुझे बैकलैश भी मिलेगा ये चीज़ कहते हुए लेकिन ये नहीं है कि आप यू नो एक इतनी बड़ी दाढ़ी उगा ले या हिजाब पहन ले मेरे लिए मेरा इस्लाम है पीस एंड काइंडनेस एंड लव आप बी काइंड टू पीपल दैट आर अराउंड यू यू नो आप आई हैव सीन पीपल जो हिजाबी हैं जिन्होंने क्या बैक बाइटिंग होती है लाइक आई हैव सीन बैक बाइटिंग लाइक आई हैव सीन पीपल बिकम रियल एक्सक्यूज मी या रियल एसहोल्स यू नो एंड यू आर आई एम लाइक बट यू आर अ हिजाबी यू नो एंड वो फिर दैट मेक्स मी थिंक कि आप इतने दीन को फॉलो कर रहे हैं एंड आई हैव सीन पीपल एज वेल वेयर वो दीन का नाम लेके They've become so ignorant with things. Unko parwaah hi nahi hai ki momin is waqt kya mehsoos kar raha hai. I will put you down regardless. Aur saare aise nahi hai. My point is ki agar aapne Islam ko itna stand by karna hi hai na, then at least apne aap pe kaam karein. Be a person who's kind. Be a person who's giving. Be a person who's loving. And be that example of Islam. And Islam is not about just being covered up. Islam is about the qalb. It's about the heart. Wow. And that's the most important thing for me.
Wow. Well, that was quite the answer, Kubra Khan. Kafi lamba aur kafi elaborative. But I think let's get to the more candid side of the show, the fun side. So, okay. Chote se game khelte hain, never cool. ever ever. So, we have these shots. Coke zero hai, kuch nahi hai.
Okay.
So, I'll ask you some questions and if you've done what I'm asking, you will do a shot.
If I have done it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So, never have I ever praised a project jo mujhe bilkul pasand nahi aaya. Kabhi kiya ye? Sab ne kiya ye to.
Praised a project?
Jhooti tareef kisi ki project ki ho.
I'm sure ki yoga. I'm sure I've done it, let's face it.
Okay. Never have I ever done a project sirf paison ke liye. I wonder which project would that be? Ek ek se zyada. Ek ek se zyada.
Ek, do, teen, chaar.
Okay. Never have I ever had a crush on a co-star. Oh, ये मुझे नहीं पता बट यू वॉन्ट को स्टार्स
We're on the same set, we're co-stars.
yeah. Okay.
I'm joking.
That will be in. अच्छा, never have I ever been a victim of somebody else's PR game. किसी और की PR game चल रही है पिस गई मैं बीच में.
Oh ho, all the time, फजूल में.
हाय हाय. फिर गंदे कमेंट्स आते हैं Instagram पे और बने what not. सब कुछ किया है. अच्छा, never have ever posted something on social media और फिर साथ ही regret किया और delete कर दिया फौरन से. कभी नहीं किया. कभी कोई डेट नहीं पोस्ट की, कोई स्टोरी, कभी कुछ नहीं. वाह, ओके.
I have to stick with it. I'm like, hey, अब है.
अच्छा, never have ever felt envious of a contemporary. कोई एक्टर, कोई एक्ट्रेस.
No.
Never.
No.
Very secure.
Yeah, अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह. उस तरह से I'm secure. अच्छी हूँ, बुरी हूँ, जैसे भी हूँ, I like myself.
अच्छा, ठीक है.
अपनी फेवरेट.
On that note, कभी कॉस्मेटिक सर्जरी कराई है, सोचा है कुछ करने का?
Cosmetic surgery?
हाँ.
नहीं. I've had an operation when I was 15, appendicitis का. उसके अलावा.
That didn't count. अच्छा अब थोड़े से पर्सनल सवालों में आ रहा है. सो नेवर हैव एवर डेटेड समवन फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री. टडा. इज इट द क्रश दैट यू डेटेड कि कोई और?
That wasn't part of the game.
No names, just wondering.
I don't know, man.
Oh, okay. Never have ever had feelings for an ex after we broke up. An ex. Yeah, kisi koi bhi ex.
Koi bhi ex?
Haan, haan.
Oh, yeah.
Emotional ladki hai thodi si.
Oh, kya karo. Ye saare khatam ho gaye, bata rahi hoon.
Saba was like, no, main badi pakki bachchi hoon. Done and dusted.
No, it doesn't always happen. It's happened only once.
Achha.
Yeah, only once.
Achha, never have ever cried alone.
All the time. Hey, cheers to that. Cheers to my sad night crying with my face in my pillow.
Aye. Achha.
I think we're gonna need more cocaine.
Achha. Never have ever wanted to get back with somebody after a breakup, but I was like, nahi yaar, ego ne rao nahi kiya, for whatever reasons nahi kiya. Aye, that too. Cute.
मेरे हाथ शिवर कर रहे हैं.
अब बस last year. Considering the situation, last year. Never have ever been on Tinder or considered using Tinder.
Yeah, no. Never. No, never. That's not my thing. No, I'm sorry.
Perfect. Well, that was quite an interesting game of Never Have Ever. Quite honest, Kubra Khan.
इतनी coke मैंने ज़िंदगी में नहीं पी मैंने कभी.
अच्छा बट कुबरा एक मजे की बात है. जब आप वन टे की सीजन वन पे आई थी आप सिंगल थी. सीजन टू पे आई आप सिंगल थी. आज भी हम अज्यूमिंग आप सिंगल ही हैं. तो क्या सीन है कुबरा ये?
Yeah, I don't know, something with your show. मैं यहाँ पे आती हूँ तो सिंगल आती
हूँ. हाँ,
it's funny because even when like when I came to your show the last time, I think
you're very very single, very 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 single.
Now, so I'm solidly single, like ultra royally single, and I have been for like a year now.
Acha, yeah. Acha, you Gohar Rashid and you are such good friends that people always feel that you guys are dating. I'm sure you've gotten that
a lot of people have said that. To a point ki logo ne hamare doston ne aake hame kaha ki you guys should get together, and like that's weird. Haan. Like I don't know. Gohar and I like hum jigar hain, you know. Like I love him to bits, but we're like really 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 solid friends, but there's nothing more to it.
Achha, would you marry in the industry if the right guy comes along?
I don't think I'm gonna marry in I don't know.
Because काफी लोग ये बात कहते हैं, I always wonder why कि हम industry में शादी नहीं करेंगे, and I think you would say the same. I thought so, and well that's what you've said.
No, I just don't think I would marry anybody in Pakistan anymore.
Oh. Yeah. Is it that Noah guy that you want to marry? Jiske bhi baat hum log kar rahe the abhi.
Yes.
Your ultimate crush.
If Noah Centineo comes over, oh.
Things that I would do.
Yeah, I think I'm in love. I'm almost certain I'm in love. Achha. And I think Noah Centineo is the guy.
So, Noah ko hum bhi excited pe rakhte hain. What I'll do is I'll try.
Idhar aage idhar aage.
So what we'll do is we'll try and find your guy. Set you up with a guy.
Okay.
So what I'll do is I will give you a few options.
Okay.
It's a game. So I give you two names. You have to choose one name. Uske baad hum karte karte we'll shortlist it to one final name.
Okay.
So they're all potential candidates. Sab single hain. Koi shaadi nahi hui kisi ki. So they could be Mr. Kubra. So let's start karein.
Okay.
So Bilal Abbas Khan or Irfan Rahid. If you had to choose one of the two.
I've not had any interaction with any of them. Can I say none?
एक तो चूज करना है दोनों में से.
अफ़ान वहीद.
ओके. अफ़ान वहीद और उस्मान खालिद भट्ट.
उस्मान खालिद भट्ट.
ओके.
ही सीम्स वेरी विटी. आई फील लाइक वी हैवंट इंटरैक्टेड. नो वी हैवंट इंटरैक्टेड. बहुत एक बेसिक सलाम दुआ हुई.
सो बाय अफ़ान वहीद. ओके. उस्मान खालिद भट्ट और गौहर रशीद.
गौहर आई नो हिम इनसाइड आउट.
ओके. सो उस्मान खालिद भट्ट आउट. सो गौहर रशीद और इमरान अब्बास.
गौहर रशीद. अब गौहर को मैं हटाया तो उसने मुझे जूती उठा के मारनी है. बट ही इज अ फ्रेंड सो ही शुडन्ट ही शुडन्ट क्राई अबाउट इट.
सो गौहर रशीद और अली रहमान खान.
गौहर रशीद.
ओके. गौहर रशीद और बिलाल अशरफ.
बिलाल अशरफ. सॉरी गौहर.
बाय गौहर.
बाय गौहर. प्लीज शुड नॉट.
ओके. सो बिलाल अशरफ और मिकाज जुल्फिकार.
बिलाल अशरफ.
बिलाल अशरफ और शेरी मुनव्वर.
आई लव शेरी. सच अ स्वीट गाय. Shariyar and I think we're just like funny people generally. So
Bilal Ashraf.
I don't know. Maybe Shariyar. No, Bilal.
So Kubra Khan and Bilal Ashraf. that's the match made in heaven for you.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Bas.
But itna sa tha bas yaar.
Okay.
Itna main proper setup nahi kar sakta aap log. Nahi
nahi itna kaafi hai.
But you guys did a song with Dharak Bharak.
Yes, yes.
Ko bahut log ne pasand kiya. Aur bahut zyada logon ne isko pasand bilkul nahi kiya. So I want to know, when you saw the final song for the first time, what was your reaction?
I liked it.
Acha. Did you think something was not working in that song?
Okay, the one thing that I did not like is that I wish my clothes were slightly more covered up. In all honesty. Haan, for me, that was one of the things, and there was just the hook step that I...
But you know the clothes, wahan pe kapde dekh ke shoot kiya tha na aapne?
Haan, mujhe kapde set ke upar mile the.
Oh.
Set ke upar mile the, mujhe poocha gaya tha, do you want to show your midriff? And I was like, no, I don't want to show midriff. They're like, so back se, lower back kar sakte thodi si, because my hair is going to cover it. I had no idea I was going to be completely backless. To jab main set pe pahunchi, to wo sirf ek string the. And I was like, so I requested Nigar ji, I said, please don't take any back shots. So he said, pure gaane mein nahi hai, lekin ek lena padega. Aur wohi ek
shot.
Nasoor ban gaya mere liye.
Acha, also hook step ki baat kuch kar rahe the.
The hook step, I feel like could have been better.
Yeah, hook step.
The hook step with Dharak Bharak
wala.
Haan, kyunki on guys it looks really nice, but with girls, obviously that's an issue.
But ek height issue bhi thoda sa lag raha tha.
Lal is just lanky, it's not my fault.
You're in flats, na?
I was wearing flats.
So agar heel pehne shayad thoda
better. Aur wo ladka hai, ek was 6'2".
Haan, main kya kar leti?
Main kya kar sakti thi? Exactly. Ye dance kara raha, ye height match kara raha.
As you know, we talked about spirituality and also, would you be open to another dance number, item, song, whatever in the future?
No, not anymore.
Bilkul bhi nahi.
No.
अगर फिल्म के अंदर कहानी का पार्ट
हो गाना फिल्म के अंदर कहानी का पार्ट है वेडिंग टाइप देन या आई वुड लव टू डू इट बट आई डोंट वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट
ऑनेस्टली डिड यू डू धड़क भड़क बिकॉज़ आप मोमना भाभी को नो नहीं कर सकती थी
यस ओके आई रिस्पेक्ट मोमना भाभी सो मच एंड आई लव हर सो मच आई कैन नेवर से नो टू हर दैट वाज द ओनली रीजन
बट शी कम्स अप विद अनदर सॉन्ग बिकॉज़ यू आर एन एमडी
शी वोंट
बिकॉज़ यू आर एन एमडी फेवरेट यू हैव बीन इन परवाज़ जुनून यू हैव बीन इन सुपरस्टार
थोड़ी थोड़ी हर जगह पे
होगा हर जगह पे थोड़ी थोड़ी सो ओके सो दैट्स नॉट हैपनिंग
नो शी वोंट से इट एनीमोर आई नो दैट फॉर अ फैक्ट बिकॉज़ आई हैव बीन वेरी आई डोंट नो आफ्टर धड़क भड़क एंड आई हैव नथिंग नथिंग अगेंस्ट धड़क भड़क उस तरह से बट ये कुछ चीजें थी जो फजूल में बैकलैश बन गई मेरे लिए बट मोर देन दैट इट्स जस्ट दैट एक दफा हो गया ना बस इट्स टिक्ड ऑफ दैट्स इट
क्योंकि इंडस्ट्री में बहुत ही फ्लेकी लोग होते हैं आपकी इक्वेशंस बदलती हैं आपके रिलेशंस बदलते हैं सो यू नो ओवर द इयर्स हैव देयर बीन पीपल जिनके साथ आपकी दोस्ती बहुत अच्छी थी अब दोस्ती बिल्कुल भी नहीं है
बिल्कुल
कुड यू नेम अ फ्यू इफ यू डोंट माइंड
आई वुड रादर नॉट बट देयर इज वन स्पेसिफिक पर्सन हु आई एडोर टू बिट्स आई फेल लाइक ऑलवेज टेक केयर ऑफ एंड वाइस वर्सा एंड the equation changed and I would rather and I'm not that person who's going to go around and you know be bitchy about that person So I've just left them live their life now and whenever they come on a topic I would rather not be a part of that topic because boy again maybe spirituality keh lo ya jo bhi keh lo but ha let them be I don't want to be a backbiter
acha you know when Alif ki jab cast announce hui thi I was a bit caught by surprise because you know you and Sajal have never really had an equation so I'm surprised that you'll be in the show together although we seen katti nahi aap logon ka so how's that been working with Sajal
oh it's great I think she's done a fantastic job as Momina Like I've watched clips of Alif, and I think she's done a fantastic, a phenomenal job.
So is there an equation now after Alif? Ke nahin, kuch bhi nahin.
No, there was never an equation. Like the thing is, there was like there was a point where people thought there was an equation, but there was never any beef. I've always respected her as an artist, and I would like to believe it's vice versa. But nothing more than that. Hamari koi interaction kabhi personally hui nahi. Hamara koi wo nahi tha. Like probably like once or twice we met somewhere at like. A mutual friend's party or something like that but that's about it there was nothing more than that and people just tried to make a fight out of when I was like us time bhi I was like so that's why I drank kyunki I became a part of something else for no reason when I was not a part of it but I've learned not to say anything
just move on theek hai a lot of people don't know that you know you were supposed to be in a Netflix India show
how do you know that
yes I do so ho raha tha Netflix show to kya hua show ko offer hua tha pe kyun nahi kiya aapne
ha okay so This show was amazing, to be really honest. It was amazing. Netflix star and the girl was actually the lead.
Yeah, the main role.
But she was, it was the army of
India.
The other side.
Oh.
And obviously, I mean, if there's the other side army, naturally Pakistan ke khilaf kuch na kuch to aayega. And I've said it one before and I will say it again. I will never do anything against Pakistan because I'm a Pakistani at the end of the day.
So, but you have a new film coming out. पता नहीं आ भी दिए कि नहीं पटकते. Is it happening? Is it not happening? क्या सीन है?
I don't know.
बन रही है वो?
अभी नहीं बन रही. It's been pushed forward. It's been pushed forward a little bit, so it's gonna be a while. I mean, I don't even know if I'm gonna do it or not yet. To be honest.
Why?
अभी डेट पे डिपेंड करता है. What if they do it when I'm not available? What if I'm not even in the industry at that time?
Really?
I've, like I said to you in the interview.
मुझे लगा किसी दिन खबर आनी है, एक दिन हमने उठना है, सब इंस्टाग्राम खोलना है. Kubra Khan has decided to quit the industry and she'll be marrying somebody. I don't know, just, you know, settling
abroad. I don't know about marrying, but maybe they will.
हाँ, मुझे लग रहा है पता
नहीं. Yeah, I mean, I might leave acting, but not like this.
Maybe on the camera.
I don't know. Let's see. I have so many other interests. इतनी सारी और चीजें हैं जो मैं कर सकती हूँ ज़िंदगी में. But I love acting. I'm being very honest. I love acting. The fact that you can portray situations and people's feelings that you've never had a chance to feel in your life. I think that's a blessing to have. True. And our job, jab logon ko lagta ho ke, you know, ye kya mirasipan hai and stuff, logon ko lagta hoga. But for me, I mean, it's a blessing that I have that chance to be able to feel things that thousands of people cannot feel.
True, true.
You know, and for me, it's I love what I do.
So the my last question for you before we go to the rapid fire is that London Nahi Jaunga ke ilawa Kubra Khan aur kya kar rahi hai?
I am doing another Mera Ahmed ki script.
Which is, could you reveal?
I can't reveal the name yet. Nahi reveal, I can't. But I think people are gonna like that.
Shoot kar liye karna hai
abhi karna hai shoot. Shuru hone wala hai uska.
Casting chal rahi hai.
Shoot shuru hone wala hai uska. Lekin it's a beautiful script as she writes and it's a beautiful script as she writes. You know, yeah, she writes. And it's
very spiritual yet again. I feel.
I guess some people can say spiritual, but it's like a life lesson. Bilkul, bilkul. There is a moral to the story, and that's the main thing.
So when does that start? Wo kab aayega? Is saal?
Is saal aa jayega wo, inshallah. Towards the end of the year, most likely.
So I guess we'll end the show on that note, okay. But not with the rapid fire, obviously.
Okay.
So what we'll do is, you know, you have to be as fiery and rapid as you already are. So shuru kare.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1. A supporting role in a blockbuster film or leading role in a flop film?
Supporting role in a blockbuster film.
Take care. Mayo in JP2 or SN in Alif? Zyada mala.
SN in Alif.
Okay. Ali Zafar or Fawad Khan?
Fawad Khan.
Okay. Fawad Khan, okay.
Yeah, I love Ali as well, I mean, don't get me wrong, but Fawad.
Airbhai or Hum?
Who?
Airbhai or Hum?
Okay, everyone knows Hum is home for me. It will always be home. Yeah. Not just that, it's where I started. That was where I started and will always be home.
Okay. Achha, what's the weirdest thing you have padhi internet pe apne bare mein?
Yeah, that I had left the industry. That was one weird thing.
Uska kuch nahi pada.
Yeah, another thing was that you know, people are just pairing me up with people and I don't like
you
that.
You were apparently married because of the car at one time as well, na?
I heard about that once.
Agar bachche honge abhi tak to.
Yeah, that never happened. But yeah, I just don't like being paired up with people that I'm not paired up with. Or even the people I have been paired up with, it's my personal life.
So what celebrity do you think has the best fashion sense?
Sadaf Kamal, I think, is amazing. And I show him as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Achha, one Pakistani film you cannot wait to see. London Nahi Jaunga ke ilawa.
Maula Jatt. Maula Jatt. All the way.
Okay. Achha, aapke mutabik is generation ka best actor kaun hai?
Fahad Mustafa.
Okay, and best actress?
Sorry, Sajal Ali. I think Sajal is a phenomenal actor.
Fahad
Mustafa.
Okay. Okay, is saal ka show aapko jo sabse zyada pasand aaya ho Alif ke ilawa?
Maine dekha nahi hai recently koi drama in all honesty. I haven't watched any drama.
You haven't seen Alif?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. So what's the first thing that...
Thanks for telling everybody that.
Okay. So what's the first thing that comes to your mind or first words that come to your mind when I talk about these following things? Mohsin's head that jo domestic abuse controversy thi.
Unneeded.
From Mohsin's side or her side?
Just unneeded. Like overall, it was unneeded. It, like he should never have done that in the first place. And then to try to deny it was just even messed up. So I'm sorry.
Okay. Okay, Hamza Ali Basi's sudden wedding.
I saw it on Instagram.
Like, boom.
Yeah, I saw the invitation on Instagram. Hamza ki shaadi ho rahi hai. Okay, cool.
Mujhe bataya.
Mujhe nahi bataya. Mujhe Instagram pe pata chala tha actually, yes.
Okay. Bilal Ashraf's body in Dharak, Bharak.
Oh. I know how much hard work went into that, so I have nothing but Bilal, this is for you. That's all I can say.
The celebrity dating culture in Pakistan.
Okay, as the people would say ki haram hai, haram hai, haram hai. Okay, fair enough. Lekin phir ladko ladkiyon ki dosti bhi haram hai. Kisi bhi namahram se baat karna haram hai. Right? So us tarah se to phir har cheez haram hai. I feel like agar aap kisi ko respect karte ho, if you love somebody and genuinely care for them, then you know what? After getting to know them, go ahead, do what you want.
And lastly, what do you say about the celebrity leaks that are happening? The leaks, the photos, videos where leak ho rahi hai.
It's unfortunate. And main bas yahi keh sakti hoon. Main actually dil se dua mangti hu ke allah mian sab ki izzat ko apni imaan mein rakhe, because I feel like obviously nobody should have that kind of stuff anyways, But even if you do, it could be anything. It doesn't have to be a scandal of some sort or something that's sexualized. But even something that's, you know, yeah, it shouldn't be out there. People should at least have that kind of respect. I mean, aap itni baat karte ho ki hum Pakistan mein, hum Islamic state hai, aapko is baat pe sharam nahi aati? Ki aap Islamic state mein aap ladkiyon ki ya ladkon ki tasveerein leak kar rahe hain, is baat pe aapko sharam ya Islam yaad nahi aata?
A song that could describe you.
Shama Pegi, I've been listening to a lot these days. I don't know if you could describe me or not.
Shama Pegi, could you sing a few words?
Nahi, maybe not.
What song is that, Shama Pegi?
It's a beautiful song, bahut purana gaana, but it's been Shama renditioned Pegi again on Coke Studio some time ago. Teriya raha sonia takte takke beh gaya. But that song I've been listening to a lot.
But that doesn't describe you.
No, Chumantar describes me.
Chumantar kaunsa?
Chumantar. It's an Indian song. I listen to Indian music, I'm sorry. I listen to Pakistani, I listen to Indian, I grew up with it. You can't take that out. You can't take something that we've lived with out of our system just like that. It will take a while. Yeah.
Acha, a role you wish aapko offer hua tha? Ye to hi hoga.
Hania's role in Parvaz-e Junoon, I think I would have really enjoyed doing.
Okay.
Yeah.
The world is ending, okay. And you can only take two people with you.
Okay.
You cannot take Gohar, you cannot take one of your friends from the friends group. Who do you take?
I can't take my family either.
Family, friends, wo nahi hai. Matlab baaki log ho aise.
Who do I take? I will take.
Noah.
Oh, yes! Okay, you gave me an answer. Noah. I will take Noah Santaneum. Okay, no, mazaak ke I will take. Okay, Samad. Samad is my assistant, slash my manager. I will take Samad Bukhari with me. And Noah. Yeah. But I will also, and I can't take it from the groups, no? Okay, take it, never mind.
Group money.
Exactly. So Samad Bukhari and Noah. Santanio.
Okay, one Bollywood actor you cannot wait to work with. Or you would want to work with.
Okay, I don't know about working. Oh, Aamir Khan. I love Aamir Khan.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, one drama from the last decade you wish you were part of.
Manmayal, I really enjoyed watching. That was one drama I actually watched and I really enjoyed watching that. Okay.
So before we end the show, Kubra, could you like please thoda sa Alif ka kuch gungunaa diya?
Pairon mein teri zanjeerein hain, humko na tum mil paoge. Mere muqaddar se poocho. Mujhe hansi aa gayi beech mein.
Mere muqaddar se poocho ke
kaise juda ho jaoge.
Thank you so much,
Kubra. Thank you for having me.